Myth's Hidden Stairway. Damn health and safety keep putting notices all over my secret lair of world domination. An alarm siren sounds so that the door isn't accidentally left open. Let's see how this hidden stairway works. Okay, let's look at the inputs first. These are shown in yellow, and are driven by the pressure plates. Notice that there's no need to isolate the inputs. These feed into a T flip-flop, Z1 type, shown in orange. This toggles on or off every time it receives an input. The T flip-flop controls various pistons. Most of these extend to conceal the stairway when the T flip-flop's output is on. The vertical piston, with green circuitry, differs in that its power is inverted. So when the T flip-flop's output is on, the vertical piston is retracted. It is important that the vertical piston extends after the horizontal pistons have retracted, so there is a 4-tick repeater that briefly maintains power on the inverter when the T flip-flop's output switches from on to off. The siren works using a simple clock circuit, shown in light blue. When the input of the clock is off, the signal is negated by a torch, which powers a repeater. This powers the clock's output block, which in turn powers a torch, below the white block, an adjacent redstone dust. The redstone dust feeds back into the clock's input, powering it, and the note block above, on, switching its torch off, unpowering the repeater and so on. This cycle continues until constant power is applied to the clock's input. The white block powers the other note block and the visible warning torch. And that's all there is to it. Thank you for watching.